We begin this morning, though, with breaking news in Melbourne, where a manhunt is right now underway after a fatal shooting in South Yarra, just metres from the bustling Chapel Street. Nine's Elizabeth Moss is live for us on the scene. Lizzie, this all happened in front of shocked onlookers.
Yeah, Clint, you can imagine just off Chapel Street at that time of night, it would have been incredibly busy with people leaving bars, venues, nightclubs. There were several distressed, visibly upset onlookers as this all played out. Witnesses say it was just before midnight. They heard multiple shots. Emergency services were called. They found a man with life-threatening injuries. He was taken to hospital, but sadly died. Now, homicide squad detectives are here on scene this morning. There is quite a large scene. Quite a lot of the Crescent has been cordoned off. Police at the moment are dusting a black ute that appears to be a vehicle of question at the moment, looking for fingerprints, scouring the scene for any other clues. At the moment, the focus is on tracking down exactly who is responsible for this terrifying shooting. Clint?
Live for us in South Yarra, Melbourne. Thank you, Lizzie.